Okay, so I'm gonna interview this doll again and see if I can find her name. It'd be really rude to be calling somebody Bill, especially if it is a girl, So I gotta really figure out this name because otherwise she'll get really pissed. Or at least the gender. Because I don't know if. Does that look like cross-dress for you? We gotta figure this out. Let's try it. Hey, how are you? I think we got off on the wrong foot. Wanna talk? No? You mad at me? Okay. Are you mad at me? Well, I'm sorry. Several, you met me for several. Reasons? Okay. You think of three? We're communicating. Can you light up the meter? Just a little bit. Let's see. Okay, this sets off the meter. Hi. Can you tell us your name? What? Beth? Oh, you have a hard time with the spirit boxes, do you? Enough? You don't want to do this no more, do you? You're getting mad. I'm sorry. So your name is Beth? Okay, yes, I got you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Joe. We'll figure a better way to communicate, okay? I'll let you be. Okay, so I need a new spirit box or. You listen to things more carefully or be patient when I say them. So, anyways, peace out. Please like and subscribe. Dogs are pissed. That's what the black means. Okay, at least they're still friendly. Mad at me. They were mad.